The deliveries of the limited edition Ducati Diavel Diesel have begun in India. The bike was launched in the country in March this year. Ducati Design Center in Italy has collaborated with Andrea Rosso, creative director of premium casual wear brand Diesel Licensing, to create this unique motorcycle. The limited edition Ducati Diavel Diesel will set you back by number 21,72,000 showroom India. The bike builder from Bologna has produced only 666 units of the Diavel Diesel globally. Powering this power cruiser is a 1,198.4cc Testastretta L twin mill. The engine with a 6-speed transmission with slipper clutch punches out 152 PS of power at 9,000 revolutions per minute, and 123 Newton meters of torque at 8,000 revolutions per minute. The front end features fully adjustable Marzocchi upside down fork and fully adjustable rear Sachs monoshock. For anchorage, the bike uses dual 320mm front and a single 265mm rear disc. Electronics package includes riding modes, power modes, Ducati safety pack, Bosch ABS plus Ducati traction control. The motorcycle is available at Ducati dealerships in Delhi NCR, Mumbai, Bengaluru, Pune, Ahmedabad, Kochi, and Kolkata. For more updates, subscribe MotoGuru.